right, now we move on to the supervisory part of the bell test. And to activate the bell test for the supervisory today, we will be activating the duct detector by just spraying some smoke saber at the head. And we're going to do that right now. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Now we're just going to press system reset on the panel again.